MixPad is multi-track mixing software designed for professional audio production. This video gives an overview of MixPad's layout. The program opens up on the Home tab, which has everything you need to put your audio project together. In the toolbar, you'll find buttons for quick access to the most common actions used in MixPad, such as opening and saving a project, exporting your mix, loading and recording clips, as well as quick access to the MIDI editor, beat designer, and a few editing tools. Under the toolbar, you will find easy access to looping controls, the metronome, pre-roll countdown, timeline modes, and grid mode. You can also adjust the tempo and time signature here. On the left is where the track controls are located. Here you are able to make adjustments to each individual track, such as adjusting the volume, panning stereo left or right, or adding effects. Each track is located next to the track controls. You have the option of adding one or more audio clips to each track. At the bottom of the screen are the play controls and the decibel meter. Use the small arrow at the top right of the screen next to the Help button to toggle between showing and hiding the menu bar. In the View drop-down menu of the menu bar, you have the option of adding the Explorer bar to the left side of your screen. Simply click the X in the upper right corner to hide it again. Now, let's take a quick look at the other tabs in the toolbar. The Recording tab contains commonly used recording tools, such as Record, Audio Options, and the Metronome. The Editing tab contains commonly used editing tools, such as the Undo and Redo buttons, History Manager, your clipboard, and more. The Track tab gives you the ability to quickly add and delete tracks, rename a track, move a track up or down, or change the color of a track. Use the Clip tab to select clips, change the position of a clip on a track, split and merge clips, delete a clip, or lock a clip. The Effects tab gives you instant access to audio effects, such as amplify, fade, echo, reverb, and surround sound. The Tools tab gives you access to the mixing window, the beat designer, clip manager, and more. Use the Mixing tab after you have finished a project. Export your audio file to your hard drive, disk, SoundCloud, or video. The Suite tab gives you access to more NCH software programs that are related to media creation. For a free trial, just click a program in the toolbar. Finally, the Custom tab is your ideal toolbar. Simply click the Customize button and select the tools that you use most. For more MixPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.